What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Flashback Friday Attitude Era video. I'm taking you back to 25 years ago. We're about to reminisce 25 years of a segment between The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Triple H, and Vince McMahon from the November 8th, 1999 edition of Raw is War. The last Raw is War before the 1999 Survivor Series. Not to mention Stone Cold's last appearance on Raw before taking 9 months off. So let's see what these four have to say about the match that never happened, the triple threat match for the WWF Championship between The Rock, Stone Cold, Steve Austin, and Triple H.
Snake don't agree on much, but one thing we damn sure agree on, and that is to never, and The Rock means never, ever trust a Rudy Pooh candy ass.
Hey guys, The Rock confirmed that Mr. McMahon's a candy ass?
I think if I was Vince, I'd leave.
Give me that microphone. What's the matter with that mic?
Was an accident? You don't believe that me striking Austin was an accident? That's what you're saying. Oh, I'll tell you what then. Whoa. Let me remind you of No Mercy. I suppose it was no accident when Stone Cold was facing Triple H for the WWF title and you blasted Stone Cold with a sledgehammer. Was that an accident, Rock?
Uh-oh. That's a good question. Remember that? Yeah, it wasn't an accident. Good question. Deserves an answer.
See, that's what I'm trying to tell both of you. Accidents do happen. By God, it's an accident that Triple H is the WWF champion. That's an accident, too.
What? Triple H might not appreciate that. Oh.
Mistakes. It has not been an accident. The truth is
simple. I am that damn good.
He does have the WWF Championship, JR. Can't argue with that.
That says a lot.
Now, it's Survivor Series, Vince. It's not going to make a damn bit of difference if you're the referee. It's not going to make a damn bit of difference that I'm facing two guys at once. Because when it's said and done, mistakes or not, I will walk out the World Wrestling Federation champion.
Though your huge talents accomplished that.
And Vince, while we're talking about mistakes, you get your punk ass in my face tonight, and it is going to be the biggest mistake of your life.
Wow. He's threatening Vince. Triple H threatening the chairman of this company. Call him a punk ass.
Oh. You know, everybody's up here talking about mistakes this, mistake that. Now, the only mistake's going to be made when you show up at Survivor Series, and whether it's the Brahma Bull or Stone Cold, the bottom line is you're going to get your ass whipped, and that's the bottom line. Because Stone Cold said so.